welcome back to another Let's Play of Undertale, where we're gonna fight Undyne. That's it. Then no more running away. Here I come. On guard. I'm green. Undyne attacks. Undyne, attack 50, defense 20. Heroine that never gives up. As long as you're green, you can't escape unless you need to face danger head on. It won't last a second against me. Undyne towers threateningly. I will challenge you. The bullets get faster. Not bad. How about this? Okay. Oh, I see. Flips your spear patiently. You telling me that you go like a fencer for years we dreamed of. Got it. Undyne's fox is a huge boulder just because she can. You telling me that it's physical. It's faster now summoning this island. Oh my gosh. Okay. Smells like sushi. What? Oh, crumb, like she's a fish thing. I'll plead. Telling you don't want to fight, but nothing happened. I'm only steps away from us. Undyne flips her spear patiently. Challenging. Attacks are too easy. Bullets are unfair. And warming up. Oh my gosh. Oh gosh. I'm red now. Undyne bounces impatiently. Do I want to heal? Oh my gosh! Undyne towers threateningly. Can I spare you? Maybe if I spared you. And I'm green again. Undyne towers threateningly. I will challenge you. She doesn't care. There's never been a past in this world. I've died. Interesting. You're going to be alright. Stay determined. I kind of like how that's like the overarching thing. Just like blah blah blah. Just being determined. Smells like sushi. Undone challenge. I can't teach you directions. Yeah, I end up warming up. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Doesn't care, even if you could beat me. Undyne thinks of her friends as and pounds the ground with her fist. Oh, that's so sad. She doesn't care. No human has ever made a pass Asgore. This is where I was born. Ooh, I have one hop left. Tower threateningly. We'll use the ice cream. You're just great, you grab 50 health. Honestly, killing you now is an act of mercy. Smells like sushi. I'll plead with you. You told her I just want to be friends. She remembers someone. Her attacks became a little less extreme. Towers threateningly. You told her you just want to be friends. She remembers someone. Her attacks became a little less extreme. So you stop. So stop being so damn resilient. finger across your neck. Until then, I just want to finish your episode and just be able to. This is total. Points heroically towards the sky. Shooters, the one who attacks me with the last extreme. Anyone else would be dead by now. Like, all I do is just go around in circles. And then bounces impatiently. Shooter, son. Alpha's told me humans were determined. What the? Undyne towers threatening me. I see now what she meant by that. Undyne towers threatening me. But I'm determined to. Oh my gosh, those are trippy. Undyne, I will keep playing with you. Shoot! You must be one of those fabled boss monsters. You're going to be alright. Stay determined. Blah 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 blah. No more running away. Here again. So this is what I actually have to beat. Yes, I know. I'm going to face each other. Oh! I see, so the next one to happen, or the next one to hit you, is Alter Red. That makes this easier. So just have to look for the red one. Stand away. Don't hold me up. Remember, so there we go. But even if you could, no human has ever made it. What? Something sushi? Oops. Never gives up. That's okay, I see. So that's why we do that. So maybe I can't. Stop being so damn resilient. Shoot. Full health. Just gonna keep playing. That was awful. I wonder if I can start sparing her? Except I know I can't run. She's also like ugly AF. Ugly AF. Yes, I know. Can I do? What if I can do? Oops. Okay, I can't do minutes. Oops, wow. So I probably lost this one. Snatch it away from us. Mm-hmm. this. This music also sounds a lot like Toho. I just have to put that out there. I really like Toho though. I still can't believe you want to spare me. But even if I spared you, one thing I do remember, Toho, is you want to just move as little as possible. No humans ever made it past Asgore. Get me scared. Honestly, a medicine smell. Protection level is severe, so stop being so damn resilient. Undyne draws your finger across your neck. Yeah, die already, you little brat. Shoot. Oh my gosh, what the... That's really hard. Oh, so, stay determined. I wonder if this would be easier with the controllers. I'm doing this on the keyboard. I can easily, like, join the key this. Oh my god, I have to go through this all again. Yes, yes, I know. I'll last more than a second. Just because it's... Wow, I'm just doing so bad. Okay, we're getting back to that point. Unless it doesn't take long to get back there. And realistically, like, I could probably just make this all muscle memory. Like with that one, I can just keep going left and right and not have to worry about it. Because, yeah, one will always appear in the middle, and then as long as I dodge the middle one, I'm always good. There's the introduction again. Oh, jeez. Do I have any items? I still have ice cream. Great. Shoot. This is really hard. I need to heal more often. So the ice cream recovers 15 health. What if I can just fight her and kill her? You know? Oops, well, whatever. I don't think I can actually do anything. So I just keep checking here. See, now I just keep going like this, and I'll always, I just can't get hit. So I can start with 5, but if I have 4 hits, then the next one kills me. That leaves me with 4, so... go like this. I do like how there's always an introduction. Yes! Turn to end this right now. Let's just say right now again. Oh my gosh. Like total level fast. Haha. Yeah, die already, little brat. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Nice cream. I will not be defeated. That was close. Smashing spears on the ground. Got hit. Thank you, nice green. Smashing spears on the ground. Still just not seeing anything. Still not seeing anything. She looks different today. Undyne's eyes twitching involuntarily. It's just me or the hyperventilating. Gosh, how did I not get hit there? Man, I love token games. I can feel these getting harder to dodge. Get unfair. Shoot. What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to have mercy on her? Oh, shoot. Ask for food. I can start one more hit. This is getting ridiculous. Calm down, please. Am I doing something? I'll spare you again. I can't. Stop running away. Undyne attacks. I'm just gonna flee. Come back here, you little punk. Wait, I can't spare you, so I'm just gonna flee. Ring. Hey, what's up? I was just thinking. Me and Undyne should all keep us attack. I think you'd make great pals. Let's meet up at her house later. I can't beat you. I'm just gonna run out of here. Whoa. I was like, do something. Okay, so this is what I'm supposed to do. Armor is so hot, but I can't give up. She looks dry. I'll give her some water. Right, undines are like a type of aquatic thing, aren't they? Or Undynes. I don't know how you pronounce them. Dude, where are you going? Oh, Sans is gone. What are you? Oh, okay. I was thirsty, so I came over from the waterfall to get a drink. What? That does not make sense. Seeing a strange laboratory in a place like this, you're filled with determination. Alright, so I'm gonna end it here. Yeah, that was a long fight, a lot longer than I thought it was, but... Well, next time we're gonna explore, I think this is called the Hotlands? Yeah, the Hotlands. So, this is Renix playing... What am I playing? Wow, Undertale. And I will see you guys next time.